This year's theme is trash flicks, so it's like songs you would find from TV shows and movies. And so the costumes are made of like tablecloths and duct tape and trash bags, because the original idea was that it's a fundraiser show, so they didn't want to pay for costumes. So they just have the kids make their costumes in a trash bag, so they don't have to pay for that.
In order to choreograph for trash bag, we're only given a month to work with our classes, so that's probably only about 8 hours to create a 2.5 minute piece, and then we have to totally organize the show on the day of trash bag and put on a great show for you guys.
Ticket prices include a full meal and a show, obviously, and students get a discounted price.
Come see Trash Bag at Dwyer Middle School on November 5th with shows at 12:30 and 2 p.m.